Break out your Nintendos, your Xboxes, PS4s, mm-hmm. I think the whole gamut, right? Not only could playing video games lead to good money and a good career, yes, it could also get you an education.
So it's time for another Up in 60, our series where we show you cool places and unique things happening in North Texas. Sean Gigi paid a visit to UT Dallas and explains in our Up in 60.
It's the hottest new sport in the world, and it's made its way to UT Dallas. But you won't find it here, nor here. Yes, this is it. The UT Dallas Esports, or competitive video gaming team, has been around about 6 months.
Yep, that's correct.
Greg Adler is head coach.
You know, it's not just teams, it's teams at a high level.
But this team is unlike any other. Here, they're part of the athletic department, but let's be honest, that doesn't really make them athletes, does it? Whoa!
So they're definitely held to the same standards.
I think we put in just as much effort and time.
You don't have to physically be like running around or doing something for it to be a sport.
And just like any sport, they even have an analyst mm-hmm. who breaks down game film.
Yeah.
Esports are such a big deal, some colleges even give scholarships for it.
For a lot of students, that's life-changing money right there.
So kids, the next time your parents try telling you that video games won't get you anywhere, just tell them. The more you play, the less they'll pay.
Who knew?
I think Sean has about the same chance of getting onto esports college team as he would like the NFL. Same here, I get it. But it is, it's impressive. It's far from the jumping with the Nintendo that we did back in the day.
That's so true. I had no idea. I knew esports, I mean, with that new stadium that's going up mm-hmm. in Arlington, I knew the popularity is big. But to see that it's become a class, but I mean, that's also really real that if you get money for education, no matter how, that's life changing.
So it's evolving.
Very cool.
I like that stand-up he did, too, in his own little world.
He did his own little jump mm-hmm. right there. Well, there is still much.